You know, I mean, this whole church means so much to me. Half of you watched me growing up. I've watched half of you grow up. but, you know, it's just such a blessing to that we have a leader, you know, a shepherd that we have to have the church that we have. You know, it's through God, of course, but I'm thankful that we have people in this church and leaders in this church that listen to God, that they're filled with the Holy Ghost, that it isn't just coming in here and sitting for a couple hours and, okay, I've done my time. It's I'm going to church and I need to give my all in this service because somebody might need something. Somebody might need to be saved. Somebody might need to be healed or touched. And I thank God that through you guys and through him and through them all and through everybody, that I've seen that spirit, that I've seen that motto, the way I need to be in life, the way I need to be about everything in my life. I need to make sure that God is the center. And you know, if I speak on, or if I speak at all tonight, I know I said it's a trick, but here I am speaking. But you know, God is an amazing thing, and if he's in the center of your life, everything else falls into place. You know, everything can be turned upside down. You wonder why stuff is happening, and you know, we face trials in this world, but God's there, and he loves us, and he sees everything. There's a song out, a new song out, that says, you know, that our future is a mystery, but to you it's just a memory, because you're already there, standing at the end of my life, waiting on the other side, because you're already there. And I just listen to that song and I think, you know, you're already there, God. You know exactly where I'm going to be. You know exactly what I'm going to do. You know exactly what's going to happen in my life. And you're already there, so what am I worried about? You know, you're there to comfort me. You've already been there. So why worry about the future, because God's already there? You know, that's an awesome thought to have, that God's already there for us. Not everybody's staying, and we'll have a soul sharing.